Snae fell in wold Ben Macree, 14 ships have sailed the sea, proudly bearing a Manx name, but there's one will never again.
Oh, Ellen Vernon of the Ironman Company, oh, Ellen Vernon, lost in the Irish Sea.
At 1 a.m. in Ramsey Bay, Captain Tyr was heard to say, "The contract, it says, deliver the mail. In this rough weather we must not fail."
Oh, Ellen Vernon of the Ironman Company, oh, Ellen Vernon, lost in the Irish Sea.
Ocean liner sheltered from the storm, on the terrible waves Ellen Vernon was born. Farewell to mourners, I'll farewell, this little ship was bound for hell.
Oh, Ellen Vernon of the Ironman Company, oh, Ellen Vernon, lost in the Irish Sea.
With a crew of 21 Manx men, the passengers Liverpool businessmen, the hold it was full and battened down as she sailed towards far Liverpool town.
Oh, Ellen Vernon of the Ironman Company, oh, Ellen Vernon, lost in the Irish Sea.
Less than a mile from the bar lightship, by a mighty wave Ellen Vernon was hit. She sank in the waters of Liverpool Bay, there she lies unto this day.
Oh, Ellen Vernon of the Ironman Company, oh, Ellen Vernon, lost in the Irish Sea.
Four Manx men now remember the terrible day, the 1st December. The year was 1899, when Ellen Vernon sailed for the very last time.
Oh, Ellen Vernon of the Ironman Company, oh, Ellen Vernon, lost in the Irish Sea.